How to rename your app names and even change the app icons on any Android device. For this, you will need a third-party launcher. As you can see, I've downloaded Nova Launcher right here. Nova is one of the best launchers out there, so you can just go to your Play Store or App Store and download this launcher. If I try to rename anything on my home screen, so if I want to rename Pinterest, there is no specific option to edit the name. But if I open the Nova Launcher, and let's say if I want to rename this, I can tap on Edits and rename it like so. And if I tap on Done, it will be renamed. So if I want to change it back, let's say if I want to name it Photos. And like that, you can change the name. If you want to change any kind of icons, you can just tap on it. You can use different type of built-in icons right here as well. And you can use all of these app icons from your device. And if you want to upload a photo, you can simply go here and choose the part of the photo you want to upload and tap on Done. And as you can see, the icon now has been changed. I hope you found the video helpful, and I'll see you on the next one.